We're joined by Kim. Kim, good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you guys?
Yeah. So you had a bit of a dream about Joshy now, did you?
Yes, I did.
Well,
go into some detail here. We know that it was a dream that you were making out with Josh. Can you
I had this dream that Josh had some kind of a journal, and I had been writing all these notes about Josh in my journal about how much I was in love with him and how much I wanted to make out with him. Mm-hmm. And he saw the journal and he saw everything I'd written. So somehow he came over to me and he started making out with me.
That was
the dream.
Good kisser, right?
It was great, and I was very excited because I do really love Josh.
Hey, did you have to change the sheets when
did you
woke
get,
up?
Like, did you like actually
I had to
get,
change the sheets.
Yeah, when you woke up.
Did you get physically horny?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was. And, you know, when I met Josh at the Uncensored, I was so nervous to meet him. I was so nervous. Josh, I could barely speak.
Was he everything you imagined he'd be?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, Josh.
Oh yeah. He even said, "Well, hello there."
Oh. Yeah.
Would you like him, like, if you guys were having sex, for him to say that while you're having sex,
like right in the middle of the sex? Just, "Well, hello there. Well, yeah. Hello there. Well, yeah. Hello there. Well, hello there."
Oh yeah. You dirty girl.
Are you taken? Are you single, or you have a man?
Oh, I have a man.
What's he think about
but
this?
I'd take Josh in a second over him.
What does he think about your love affair with Josh?
He's really annoyed by it.
Oh, wow. Well, wait. Oh, yeah. You only get annoyed if you bring up something a lot. Like, how often does this come up in casual conversation? Well, oh, this is really good sausage, but you know who else has got really good sausage?
Well, it's funny because I say, well, hello there a lot. And actually, he's more jealous of the fact that I've emailed Justin with questions.
What was your question? I received
about? What do you mean?
Have you emailed me about stuff before?
What questions? What questions?
I emailed you about what the clip was. I really wanted to see her really bad, where that was from.
Oh, the Miley Cyrus van.
I really wanted to see her really bad.
Wow. I was all excited that you texted or you emailed me back. And so now the other day he goes, "Well, you email Justin like every day."
You emailed me once.
I know, a little
jealous Johnny on your hands there. You're emailing me, you're making out with Spiegel in your dream. Lord knows what you're going to end up doing with Scott.
I know. And that's the next one.
Have you ever pleasured yourself thinking about Josh?
Was I what?
Have you ever pleasured yourself while thinking about Josh?
No, not yet, but now you've given me an idea.
Today's the day. Yeah. Today is the day.
You can lean you out that big news window.
Mm-hmm.
Look out that big news window. Yeah. He's going to have to be doing the news.
Yeah, that big news.
What's happening?
All right. Well, we thank you so much for being a big part of the show. You're a valuable listener. We're growing our female demographic
every day. I love you guys.
Josh hasn't said
my morning is not complete without you.
Time out. Josh,
and when Josh is not there,
thing.
I'm very upset.
Time out! You haven't said anything.
I like listening to the show.
Yeah. What's going on here?
This is a great segment.
Really
I'm enjoying it.
What do you think about this?
I'm flattered. Thank you very much.
Well, let's say Kim came in.
You're welcome, Josh.
You want to get her up here?
Yeah, what if she came in?
No, that's okay.
You want to have Kim come up? You want to do the breakfast buffet thing where you lay down and she eats pancakes off of you?
No, thanks.
No?
Okay. Yeah.
Mike, get her up here.
Yeah, no thanks.
Okay. It's whatever you want to do. I don't care.
All right, we're going to put you on hold.
Don't ever come on.